Hi.
Mom, you want to be in the book?
No.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes.
Opinion for Dom? Dom, we're not doing that. She wants to cut her hair.
No, I said, what would it look like?
Dom, let me see it.
Okay, now that's a little...
Well, Dom, let me see. Let me see. Oh, that's her hair right now. Oh my gosh.
Oh, nice. And right now we're in the city, and today is New Year's Eve. I'm with Dom and Laura.
Can I hold it? Emma Chamberlain's in the city.
Okay, I don't want this anymore.
From the meat district.
For meat packing.
Steps in.
We're gonna go eat
right
now.
Look, I'm trying to get my steps in.
Okay. Kind of self-conscious to vlog here because I don't want to feel tourist.
Last time I was in the city, I watched a guy sell his dog
I'm
for pets.
A YouTuber.
Dog for pets?
Well, no, like for like petting the dog. He said it was $5 to pet my dog.
Mia, maybe so maybe sad. Maybe people will stop us. This is where we're going. I don't think you can see it. It's called the Gansevoort Market. If you ever want to come join us, Dom's taking over the vlog once again because Mia sucks. I basically control her YouTube channel. I'm the reason why she's famous on YouTube, and I will be the reason she blows up. This is what it looks like.
We finished eating and now we are going to the High Line. We are on the High Line. If you don't know what the High Line looks like,
you're
what
uncultured.
It looks like. Dom.
Actually, sorry, if you don't live near here, then I understand.
But that's what it looks like. Boom.
That's the heart.
And we're gonna keep walking. Jump from there to there. And run. Dom, I was trying to take it. Question time. Someone ask me a question. Hurry, 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 hurry. You 2 seconds.
What shoe size do you wear?
Why does your 7 face look like that?
Because.
How old your dog? Like how old your dog?
A year and the other one's like 5.
What country are you from?
America.
Okay.
We're going to get coffee. These are my friends. 1 and 2. Only 2. Let's do a fit check. Laura, I like yours. Can you show us your fit?
Oh, I thought you wanted to see how many steps we did.
Oh, no.
Fit check?
Yeah. Ooh. Woo. This is the coffee place we wanted to go to, and it's closed. Can't tell it's closed.
It's also graffitied.
Graffitied.
Underline Coffee, sponsored by Laura. It's the world's best cup of coffee in here. Is behind these doors.
She's never even had it before. Fake advertising.
It's right there.
Today is New Year's Eve, and we're gonna ask strangers what their New Year's resolution is. Laura, what's your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to get more sleep.
Dom, oh, sorry, stranger. What's your New Year's resolution?
Wait, I take mine back.
Caught me off guard there.
I take mine back. Mine is to make Dominique more happy.
Thanks, Laura.
So let's see if people even see her. Besides, now we're not getting coffee, so we ended up at the Chelsea Market. So we're gonna walk through it and find some coffee. We made it to Starbucks Reserve, and there's a line, so we have to wait until. This is what Starbucks Reserve looks like, kids.
I've never heard of this in my life.
What's the difference?
This is good or coffee.
And we went to Starbucks what?
Reserve.
Starbucks Reserve. And
it's really good.
You could buy pizza, you could buy things that you would not think you'd find out. Anyways, now we're walking around. Dom, you have to.
Sorry.
You have to hold it like this. Basically, now we're just walking.
Walk backwards. I'll tell you if you're gonna hit someone. You're gonna hit someone.
And we're trying to figure out on what to do.
Oh yeah, don't walk backwards. Don't do that. That's like impossible.
And Dom's just not.
I'm recording.
mock reveal.
We're going ice skating now. So we none of us had socks, so we got socks. And now we're going ice skating.
Now we're going skating.
How do you feel about skating?
I'm really bad at it.
Dom, how about you?
I might need some time.
So right now we're skating. I can't find Dom. I kind of lost them. I don't know where they went.
I found them. I don't know how to ice skate.
Like, these kids are dropping like flies.
Yeah.
Watch me, Mia, show the vlog how I can skate.
Mia, go there. I want to see this.
But look at the view. Like, that's crazy.
I'm taking a video.
A little update on our.
There's blood.
Oh my
god. Blood on the ice. Oh my god.
Yeah, there's like puddles. And it's kind of getting to a point where
ew, it's gross.
I'm going
it's
to pass me. Out.
It's
and if you don't know me, I
don't.
Mia
doesn't
like,
do well with blood.
I don't. So we might. Dom, there's some. So we came back to the hotel after. What did we do? Oh, yeah, we skated.
Oh yeah, we skated.
And we saw the kid who was bleeding. All his fingers were like
chopped open.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, can you put the shoes on again for them to see, please?
Alright, so we tried. Okay, so there's a rooftop party going on.
His feet are
but
so
we
weird.
Wanted to use the pool. Hold on. There's a rooftop party going on and we wanted to use the pool. So we walked upstairs while everyone's in their nice dresses. And we're wearing these. Dom was also wearing them. She just doesn't want to show them.
I took them off.
And
we're gonna
ready?
Be walking for you,
Derek.
Go!
So park your car and then you can
walk through. Oh, okay! Oh! Oh.